Judge! Ready?
Welcome to the Pride Fighting Championships. I am the fight professor, Stephen Quadros, alongside my broadcast partner, El Wapo, Boss Rootin.
Rootin' tootin'!
Nogueira going for that Kimura from the bottom. And he defends well. This isn't locked in.
Nope.
And he escapes. It wasn't close.
Whoa.
He lets himself get reversed.
Oh man, that was a glasses. Dude. He was rocked from that punch. And open guard.
Let him miss, and right away comes back.
And he chops one at the legs.
Oh,
good teeth kick.
That connected. There's a big right. Liver shot attempt. You know you want to follow it up with the right hook to the head.
He has no answer.
Hands up! Hands up!
Great counter punch.
I always say that at birthday parties, how many times these little kids ask you to hit you in your stomach? You know, and there's always that one kid that hits you unannounced while you're breathing in, and then you almost go down, but you have to, like, get your poker face up.
Yeah, but doesn't that kid hit you below the belt?
Yeah, most of the time I just wait for him outside.
Very wary of getting hit, but he stands up on his own.
Oh, that was a nice left hook that connected there. You know, this shows that these guys are in great shape, because if you're in great shape, you can take a punch.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Watch him trying to bait you.
Get that double going! Get that double going!
And both men trade. And that punch finds his mark over and over again.
Oh, that hurts.
That's when you want to keep your hands up.
Uh-oh, and another one. Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him.
Oh, man, that was a good shot. Beautiful right hand.
Oh, and he's surviving. This is crazy. Uh-oh,
pulled guard.
You know, is fatigue playing a factor here?
And that's what you call rope walking. Look at him. He's using the ropes to get up.
9-2.
Oh, great punch. Uh-oh, someone's cut. I saw some blood there.
Golden kick up.
Oh, man, right on the button. And he goes down.
He just shook it off like nothing happened. Oh, that could be it.
What a shot!
Whoa, this is a Rocky movie. This is insane.
Pushes him away. And he shrugs him off. And he shoots. Shrugs away from the takedown. There's the shot. And he shoves away from the takedown. And there's the shot. And they fight their way into the over-under clinch.
Boom! And another takedown.
Oh, good left hand!
Just kicked him away.
And he... Oh, what a shot! He's down! Oh, how can he... Oh! Vicious ground and pound victory!
Wow.
Antonio Rodrigo Nogueira ends this in convincing fashion.
I just wanted to say there is no way that he can recover from this.
He smelled blood and put on the pressure and ended this with a beautiful flurry of punches. And once again, we can see that the referee really earned his reputation by stopping this one.
アントニオ・ホドリコ